To proceed with simulation, first open the CAD model. Click on Cast Part function, choose the component to be casted, select its material, and set the temperature. Next step is to set gravity direction. Click on Runner icon to set the runner system. Next step is to create mold. Select Mold feature from Components tab, select the material and set the temperature. Create a short sleeve. Check the high pressure die casting parameters. Run analysis. Review results after analysis is completed.